Yeah, what's good, Tommy Squad? We back with another video of God of War Ragnarok. Now I'm saying we just got the Blades of Chaos. Hope y'all enjoyed that second part. Now I'm saying we just got done fighting Thor. Odin, he came in. They were slamming stuff on the table
Where
and
are
stuff.
we
Was talking
going?
about they want
The old
peace.
temple in the Wildwoods.
We know
Why?
this.
It'll be easier to explain
That's
once you're
not what
there.
Kratos is gonna agree to. They tried to make agreements
Didn't
with
say anything
Kratos,
else
but
while you were outside.
he wasn't going for
Yeah.
none of that.
He said he doesn't care about Jotunheim anymore. That the giants can keep their secrets. He's averted Ragnarok his own way. You think he knows all the giants are dead?
I'm more concerned that it no longer matters to him. What's he up to?
Oh, that's a
What happened there?
okay.
So close to home.
Are they just warring with one another now?
Those are not their arrows. Something else is out here.
Y'all make sure to spam that like button for me. Know what I'm saying? If you're new to the channel, welcome to the Tommy Squad. We drop good
Where are
content
we?
like this right here.
And fresh. Did they all get in while the state was down?
Dang.
That or Odin
I'm
cocked
so
up the
long
potential
behind
spear
arrows.
altogether.
What do you see?
Just animal tracks.
Keep on moving. Oh, okay. Word.
Almost to the bridge.
Yeah, I make sure y'all hit that post notification bell too.
Gonna need another path to the temple.
Why would you come out this way alone, lad?
I had dreams calling me here.
Dreams.
Whoa, that one's still alive.
No, look closer.
Hell Raiders now? Who's doing this?
Suppose it's
what
too
the
much
world?
To fight. An enemy of theirs would be a friend of ours.
Yeah, probably. Seriously, who'd be stringing up raiders like that?
You see something down there?
To drop down from a high ledge. Is there something down here? I don't know. Nothing but some hack silver. That's interesting. I'm saying we got that move now.
Hold.
Whoa, what the hell? What was that?
Something strong.
What was that?
Be on guard.
Oh yeah, being all the way on guard.
Gonna explore.
Nista!
Dang. That made Kratos' attacks more brutal.
When did this bridge collapse?
Oh, a while ago. Wasn't me.
Trying to explore, but I don't want to go somewhere.
Remember when
where
I said there was someone who might help us get answers about the giants and Loki?
You mean Tyr, the old god of war in these lands, who is dead.
Well, for a dead man, Odin seemed pretty keen on
Hold
seeing
up.
he wasn't
let's, let's,
found,
let's just
right?
keep on going back
he
here.
He knows Tyr could unite the realms against him. Plus, Tyr was the giant's greatest ally. So...
Enough.
Oh, our health is up.
Now. Just need to find a way around.
Oh, wait a minute. We just came this way. I'm tripping.
it is, it works fast.
All right. Go back through that. Go back through here.
Offerings to Odin. I don't think he cares.
Where in the world are those spiders? We don't have the witch's map anymore. Skill tree. Moderately increases stun. Greatly increases frost of skill. Got some other stuff. Some of this stuff we already got unlocked. Oh, okay, we got, okay. I see how to do it now. Yeah, man, how y'all day going? Y'all let me know where y'all watching from.
Last time I came.
Know what I'm saying?
Like I was saying, Tyr was an ally to the Giants. So he'd be on our side if we find him. And if anyone might know who I'm supposed to be, it's him. If he's out there, we gotta find him. How can we not?
Those are many ifs, Atreus. What do you know?
You'll see soon.
Push that back. So we can get over here.
think?
I can't imagine what the lad's found, but he says he has evidence. We've come this far. Let's see it.
Many dead here.
We should keep moving.
Flame whiplash. With fire, follow up, R1 and R2.
It's too late.
Father, use your blade. Burn them. Another raider! To the left!
That's why you miss. Oh, snap. They turn into hellwalkers whenever you kill them. Pick up trees and stuff and hit people with them.
Isn't it nice how Fimbulwinter wore down all the helpful magic we acquired? Yet somehow new terrors only flourish. As if on cue.
Kill Winterman.
Yep, got it. Wonder who they mean.
So now we can read the rooms ourselves.
He has gotten rather good at that. Yet another grisly scene.
Whoa.
Give him what for? I've seen my share of bloodshed, but this is an awful lot for one more.
What the world? The Huntress.
A stalker! On your guard, brother! I think we found our predator! Your shield's busted, brother! Just keep your feet moving, yeah?
Oh, my shield.
Nisa!
Batista! Yeah. Oh. Beat me that ass! Get that flit! Batista!
Dang. Trying to kill me.
Fimbo went up there, the raiders door note and barging in, and now stalkers playing in our woods. This is no safe haven anymore.
Winter's Bite. Broken shield. Can't even do nothing with that junk. Right. Now let's try this again. Hold up, wait.
Father, the shield Mom gave you.
Thor damaged it, but now...
Perhaps the dwarves could take a look at it.
Perhaps. Later.
Come on, we can get in this way. Remember all those shrines we found, telling the stories of giants? How the panel on the left would be their origin, and the panel on the right would be their fate?
Yes. How many? I have seen them.
Well, there's more to them than we realized.
Ain't nothing down here. This chest.
How do you always know how to find those?
Cause I'm an explorer, that's why.
Well, the collapsed pillar is new, but the shrine is just on the other side.
Oh, we gotta break that.
That can help. There we go. Come on.
And we said the same thing at the exact same time. Another one of these.
You watching?
Whoa. The doorway.
Well, that's new.
Wait! Yeah, I don't think he's waiting. What is this, lad? Where are we?
Somewhere only giants were meant to see. These shrines tell their stories to the world. But it turns out the real stories, the secret stories, those they kept here. Inside. You remember the story of Skoll and Hati? The wolf giants? Odin captured them because he thinks it'll help him control when Ragnarok starts.
I remember.
But that's not the whole story. See, this shows the giants setting Skoll and Hati free.
They're free? Is this the past or the future?
Depends when you're looking at it.
Spoken like a giant.
See? The wolves are safe. Somewhere in Vanaheim.
Not the first place Odin would look, I suppose.
There they are, chasing the sun and moon.
Old habits.
Oh.
Until, look, the moon gets stolen. Somehow.
Atreus.
See? Hati's got nothing to chase.
And they say celestial theft is a victimless crime.
Not totally sure who this is, but someone comes along and rescues the moon. And then the moon blocks out the sun.
A total eclipse? I haven't seen one of those in 100 winters.
But then they chase an arrow, and things go back to normal.
What does any of this have to do with...
We're coming to that. Look, here's Ragnarok. Do you see who's leading the armies against Odin? That's Tyr. If he's gonna be around at Ragnarok, that means he's gotta be alive, right?
Mimir, can this be?
Odin told me he killed Tyr, and he trusted me at the time, or so I thought.
What if he didn't kill him? What if he's just had him locked up somewhere all this time?
We are back to ifs. Enough.
Wait.
We are going home.
Wait! I have one more thing to show you. It's just out here.
It's just out here, so we gotta go back through here.
What is this?
Everything I found. Well, almost everything.
That's giant craftsmanship. You've been to Jotunheim again?
No, I found it in one of the other shrines.
Other shrines. How many have you visited?
Well, all of them? All the ones I could still get to in Midgard anyway. I don't know what it is, but it's important. Just like all this. When I was inside one of the shrines, I saw an image of Tyr imprisoned, but I couldn't tell where. There are hints inside the other shrines. They mention black smoke and the bleeding earth. But
black
we
smoke.
Can never figure out exactly.
We.
Yeah, Sindri's been helping me. Look, I talked him into it. It wasn't his idea. I just needed someone to watch my back.
Black smoke. Bleeding earth. Could the prison be in Muspelheim?
Unlikely. Odin's got no presence to speak of in the primordial realms. But the bleeding earth? Sounds like a mine, aye.
The realm of the dwarves, perhaps.
Svartalfheim, that's a good bet. Their mines did belch black smoke, and Odin's had his thumb on the dwarves for a very long time.
That's it then. Tears in Svartalfheim somewhere, imprisoned in a mine. So, what now?
Home.
He always want to go home.
This way.
Vlad, even if we consider looking for Tyr, how do you have us getting to Svartalfheim? You know Odin's had all travel between realms locked up tight.
Sindri said he had an idea or two about that.
Sindri is full of ideas.
Huh.
Yeah.
Ground looks kind of cracked there. There's a shortcut this way.
Hold up. Where did he go? I think he went up here.
What's under there, you think? Remember when we fought our first troll out this way?
I remember you lost control.
We must want to see something real quick.
Danger is close.
You okay fighting without a shield?
It is not my first time.
No!
Brother, there's no blocking without your shield.
Incoming fire!
Right side! Incoming!
Oh, snap. We need another shield.
Phew. Almost home.
Brother, a word. Don't hold the lad's curiosity against him. It goes with being young.
In my youth, we learned obedience.
And is that what you wish for him? Brother, he's going to walk his own path. If you don't want him walking away from you, then smarten up and walk with him a while.
If we could find a way to open Rome travel to Svartalfheim, bet there'd be all sorts of useful equipment for us.
Enough. You will go.
Really?
But if we do not find Tyr, you will abandon your search for good.
All right. You won't be sorry.
Back at home. Freya,
over here.
Sindri.
Sindri!
As I live and breathe, is that Atreus? It's been so long. How you've grown.
Yeah.
Well, if you'll follow me, Brock mentioned he needed somewhere safe to spend the night, and I believe your favorite dwarves can help you out with that. We're still your favorite dwarves, right?
You're still the only dwarves we know.
I'll take it.
Until we go to Height. I forgot how.
After you, my friend.
Svartalfheim? However you pronounce it. Until we go there, where we meet. That's the land of the dwarves.
Cabin in all the nine realms. And I'd prefer it to stay that way. Not looking at anyone in particular. Kratos. After that Thor incident. We thought we should make up some rooms, till you can figure out your next moves. Nearly there. As you can see, we've settled here in the realm between realms.
It's not much, but it's safe
from Fimbulwinter, safe from Odin's eyes. And you really can't beat the view if you're into shimmering gray voids.
Sindri's house.
That's amazing, Sindri.
Got a nice house.
We have a plan to talk to you about, actually.
Intriguing. Come in. Come in! Now, if you would just wipe your feet very thoroughly, I'll wait. You're not gonna wipe your feet, are you? Okay, then. Your bedrooms are there, the kitchen is just over there. Anybody need a snack? Kratos? Snack?
I do not need a snack.
What we need is your help getting to Svartalfheim so we can try and rescue Tyr.
To Tyr? Alive? I mean, that's... What?
It's okay. I told him everything.
Everything?
You waited my son disobeying me.
No, I kept an eye on him. On your behalf. Nothing risky. Everything very safe. Somebody else speak.
What's important right now is that we try and open up travel between realms again. You said you know a way?
Yes, I do. It's just a lot of mud.
Then why haven't you opened the way already, man?
Well, to be frank, there was something we needed your help with.
Oh! The Huldra brothers finally require the services of the smartest man alive.
That's it precisely.
Not so fast.
Brock.
How'd that get in here? When the hell is it anyway?
That is my son.
Well, what in all yarns me that happened to him? He's too damn tall now. It looks like that. I blame you. Now, come on, then. Let's get him something that fits, at least.
He's just getting older, you daft prat. Didn't you ever have an older phase in your youth?
Hey.
I suppose what's done is done. But you'll be putting your foot down from now on if you know what's good.
Oh, he's trying. Believe me.
All right, let's gear you fuckers up before you go off gallivanting.
Begin with this.
Busted up good. Wouldn't you rather I just whip you up a new one?
It is important to me.
Well, I'll see what I can do. In the meanwhile, how about I fix you up with something to get you by? I only got materials to make one of these in the here and now. You bring me more resources, we'll see what we can do.
Let me see. I'm gonna get this one for right now. Got some armor.
If the kid's gonna insist on getting taller, best make a habit of swinging in for new cuts.
Okay, we got some new armor for Atreus. We'll take that.
Looks like Fimblewinter's been hard on our girl. Give her here. She's overdue for some time.
Gave her an upgrade. Know what I mean?
Found some items you left behind, tossed them in the chest. What would you do without me?
I'm gonna go look around, check out my room. Tell Sindri when you're ready.
I knew he'd left something behind.
This place is great, Sindri. You built it all yourself?
You know it.
Wait! Those stairs will not support you. Please don't break my house.
Hey, come see. I guess this is where they store the food. Nice to have options if I wake up hungry.
Interesting. Know what I'm saying? Hope y'all enjoyed this video. I'm about to end it here, man. Know what I'm saying? We in Sindri's house. You feel me? Now make sure y'all spam that like button for me, man. Get me to 1,000 subscribers. I need y'all to help me get to 1,000. 1K subscribers, know what I mean? I hope y'all didn't stay tuned for the rest of the videos and stuff. I'm almost done with the other God of War, so yeah, make sure y'all watch some videos too. You know what I'm saying? I'll catch y'all in the next video.